Listen, I tried to warn them.
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone create one. By Schrodinger's cat, he's alive.
Gordon! Thank God for that hazard suit. All the phones are out. I can't reach anyone in the facility. You need to get to the surface and let someone know that we're stranded down here. There's no telling what kind of danger is. My God, what have we done?
Fascinating.
We can't afford to waste time.
You'll need me for the retinal scanner. I'm certain the rest of the science team will help you along the way. And for God's sake, keep that suit on until you're in the clear. You hear me?
What an interesting anterior. I wonder where its stomach is. Hello? Ooh, you certainly want out, don't you? My, you're a cute little thing, aren't you? I'd almost hate to have to dissect one of these.
Am I glad to see you? What the hell are these things, man? And why are they wearing science team uniforms?
Lead the way, sir.
Don't let them get near you!
Everybody back home is gonna believe you. Well, you get points for trying.
Huh?
No hard feelings, right? Okay, Doc. Grab what you gotta grab, but don't dawdle.
Here comes more of those things!
Ha! Bullseye!
Just got a promotion. Okay, I'm gonna try to call for help. You gotta get to the admin office upstairs. There's got to be somebody there who can fix this. Come in, anybody.
This is Sector C, Anomalous Materials. We have an emergency situation here. I repeat, we have a code red emergency situation here. Possible biocontaminations. Hello? Hello? Is there anybody out there? This is Sector C. Come on, you bastards, pick up! Is anybody reading me? Come in, anybody! Somebody! Anybody! Come on. Is there anybody out there? God damn it. Come in, anybody. This is Sector C, Anomalous Materials. We have an emergency situation. I repeat, code red emergency situation. Possible biocontamination.
Oh, thank God. Listen, I know where you can find some more weaponry. There's a security office not far from here. Take me with you, and I'll unlock the door.
Glad to oblige, a fellow scientist.
Scout on ahead.
Lead on, good sir.
Safe haven.
No. Well, at any rate. I've had my fill for excitement today. You're welcome to stay if you want.
I refuse to go another step. Gordon, is that you? Is it safe? Oh dear. I do believe I soiled myself. Run along, Freeman. I've some sordid business to attend to.
Ah! Our level is 100%.